Hi guys, Sam from PMTVUK here, and in this video we're taking a real quick look at the new Marshall MG50 GFX. Marshall MG series have been around for absolutely years now, and they've always been really popular as they're super easy to use and they offer great time for the money. These new GFX amps are the latest models in the series, and I will be completely honest with you, not much has changed electronically from the CFX range that you're probably already familiar with. But whereas those amps were finished in carbon fibre and silver, for this new version, Marshall have reverted back to their classic iconic styling. So that's black vinyl, gold control panel, gold control knobs and gold piping. And let's be honest, that's how we all want our Marshalls to look, isn't it? Today we've chosen to take a look at the MG50. That's the 50 watt version. It's bang in the middle of the range, small enough for home practice, but also loud enough for rehearsals and small gigs. But there is also an entire range of Marshall MG amps available, ranging from small practice combos right up to big heads and cabs. So make sure to go and check out our website for all the different options. The MG50 itself is a 50 watt combo with a single 12 inch speaker. Now, whereas a lot of amplifiers in this price range tend to use digital modelling technology, for the MG series, Marshall prefer to stick with 100% analogue drive and tone circuit before adding digital effects and digital channel switching. The amp's got four selectable channels: clean, crunch, OD1 and OD2. Each of those channels can be programmed with individual drive, tone and effect settings, and then recalled at the touch of a button or via a Marshall Stompware foot switch, which can be purchased separately. This controls for gain, bass, middle and treble, two different types of reverb, either studio or spring, an overall channel volume, followed by modulation and delay effects. The modulation offers a choice of chorus, phaser, flanger, vibe or octave effects, and the separate delay offers four different digital delays to choose from and a tap tempo button. And finally, there's a master volume control. Connectivity wise, on the front panel you've got an input for your guitar, a headphone output for silent practice, and the rear panel features an effect send and return so you can patch in your external pedals, a foot switch input, and finally a line in so you can connect your phone or an MP3 player and jam along to your favourite tunes. So that's the Marshall MG50 GFX. Not really reinventing the wheel, but it is lovely to see the MG series looking like real Marshalls again. Let's take a listen. Thank you. Thanks for watching. For more information on the entire range of Marshall MG amps, visit pmtonline.co.uk, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. And you can check one out now at your local professional music technology. As always, give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.